Near Banbridge town in the county Down, one morning last July, from a boring green came a sweet Colleen, and she smiled as she passed me by. She looked so sweet from her two bare feet to the sheen of her nut brown hair. Such a coaxing elf, sure I shook myself to be sure I was really there. From Bantry Bay up to Derry, Quay, and from Galway to Dublin town, no maid I've seen like the sweet Colleen that I met in the county Down. As she onward sped, sure I scratched me head, and I looked with a feeling rare. And I says I to a passerby, who's the maid with the nut brown hair? He smiled at me and he said he, that's the gem of Ireland's crown. It's Rose McCann from the banks of the Ban, she's the star of the county Down. From Bantry Bay up to Derry, Quay, and from Galway to Dublin town, no maid I've seen like the sweet Colleen that I met in the county Down. Well, I travelled a bit, but I never was hit since my roving career began. But fair and square I surrendered there to the charms of Rose McCann. I'd a heart to let and no tenant yet did I meet in a shawl or gown. But in she went and I asked no rent from the star of the county Down. From Bantry Bay up to Derry, Quay, and from Galway to Dublin town, no maid I've seen like the sweet Colleen that I met in the county Down. At the harvest fair, she'll be surely there, and I'll dress in my Sunday clothes, with my shoes shone bright and a hat cocked right for a smile from a nut brown rose. No pipe I'll smoke, no horse I'll yoke, till my plough turns a rust-coloured brown, till the smiling bride by my own fireside sets the star of the county Down. From Bantry Bay up to Derry, Quay, and from Galway to Dublin town, no maid I've seen like the sweet Colleen that I met in the county Down. That I met in the county Down. That I met in the county Down.